Welcome to Kishida. This is today we are going to play Minecraft. Today we are going to do a survival series. I actually do already have a survival world that I actually did a lot in, but still, I just make a survival series for YouTube, okay? So, we're just going to call this world survival series. It's just going to give it a random seed because sometimes if you like enter the scene, sometimes you might get a horrible seed. See, like, I'm usually respawning like, in the middle of nowhere, right? So we're going to get a game of survival and just create a new world, okay? So let's create world. It's a loading world. It's just we're loading the world. How much time is this going to take? Should not take an hour to actually just load the world. At least that's weird. Okay. World, let me see. Okay, we are in a very good spot, it looks like. Okay. We'll start by just punching trees. Like, I mean, since this is the first thing you always do, and this is Minecraft 1.10, so look at this. I can just jump without jumping by pressing the space bar. I'm not even pressing the space bar, just going forward. Oh, always some seeds. Interesting. Where's it was like a spawn chest? There must be some kind of spawn chest. It would help a lot. Let me see. There's no spawn chest nowhere. Okay, or there might be, because usually there is some kind of spawn chest. Like, I think I might see one. Oh yeah, that's not a spawn chest. So I mean, say I can't find a spawn chest. Sorry about that. I cannot find a spawn chest. So I actually could start from scratch. So I mean, say I will keep that seed because I just got an achievement. Because I want to start a wheat farm. Obviously, wheat farm is extremely useful. Like, obviously, there's no animals in your world. It's very useful. Obviously, my other small world, there's not that many animals. So, let's just start. Okay, punch some trees. Okay, this is going to take a while. I'm going to make an axe as a weapon. So, after 1.9, in 1.9 and later, the axe has 9 attack damage. The iron axe and the 9 axe. The wooden axe has 7 attack damage, so we can use those as weapons. But those are pretty good. Okay, So first off, literally we need more. Okay, this is going to take a while. So next one. So we're just like the next tree. So. Yeah, this is like the first thing I must do because so we just get some wood because there was no spawn chest. So I mean, that's sad, but I don't care. I can start out from here because there's a lot of stuff going on. This tree started to despawn, looks like. We're going to keep on going and keep cutting down all these trees. I don't understand. What frame am I? I had this screenshot. Oh, oops. I might have 107 frames per second. Okay. This is like a Quick Pro, so it's a very good frame rate for a MacBook Pro. So yeah, that's actually good. I actually did adjust some quality settings, but everything else is just fine. Well, yeah, it's a little bit choppy because go here, and we already got a wood, so we are perfect. So, let's make a crafting. Shoot, I did it wrong. There we go. The crafting table perfectly. So yeah, I got achieve benchmarking. Interesting. So we go ahead and put the crafting table somewhere, and just leave because somewhere and make our equipment. So we're going to take out this wood and just put sticks. And we're going to have to put there the sticks there, and obviously we have a pickaxe. Sticks there, axe for as a weapon, and the shovel because the shovel is a little bit necessary if you like clear out the land. Oh no, I have sticks. Okay, wait. Sick. Already my computer is just blasting a lot of air out. I mean, so that's a problem with the cooling system. So I mean, so we have everything, but we can make a tiny house right now. And I mean, so we're gonna live there. First off, we need to take down this crafting table. So let's take down this crafting table. It's just a, yeah, my axe is a little bit used, but as you can see here, it's like semi attack damage, just like more than a diamond, an iron sword. So yeah, actually, yeah. We're actually useful. So let's make a little bit of a big house, a house that's big enough. And no creeper should come in the middle in a run. So we're going to have to make a house that's big enough for like a whole family. That whole family, like, that was a joke. We need to clear this land. Like, and this show is about to break. I mean, say, but yeah, so I go ahead and actually first off clear all this land between. And I mean, say, we have to just do this for right now. I mean, say, only 8 minutes passed, so that's sad. I might have time like very easily. I don't understand. I don't have any recording timer at all, so I'm stuck with my brain just calculating how much time passed. So yeah, we have cleared. Let's just clear some more land. We have a lot of wood, so we could just clear some more land to finalize the experience. Okay. Land cleared, so we it's time to actually, and all our show is going to break, so let's just actually go. So we're going to actually put all of this wood inside here. Okay, I mean, so we are just almost done, so yeah, there we go. Well, also we have our wood, so we're gonna have to get, we need to go cut out more trees. So let's actually put, use this type of design here. Make, so the house, I'm becoming you like do at least 3 high, because obviously that's like extremely necessary. So since we are axe, we're gonna use that. Why not? So we're gonna have to actually, another tree. And also we need to make a bed, okay? For the night. We don't want any, we need to find sheep. So, it looks like there's not that many sheep here. So we need to find like, 3 sheep. Because, like, we're not going to get iron yet, right? I found a group of sheep. There's like a gray sheep. Interesting. Look at the gray sheep, eh? Oh, there's like 2 shades of gray sheep. But wait, it was just... They got the wool for making a bed. So we can go back to our building space, right, where we were building the house, and use that. And I don't have any food, so we had to make a furnished suit. Soon actually make food. So obviously we are in a hurry right now. We need to finish up the house. House first. The house is still unfinished. Because we are needing wood. So we're gonna have to actually get all of this. Oops. This and I think this is going to spend a lot of wood, which so making houses taking up so much wood because I actually made it too big. But this is a necessary part. Yeah, you don't have to make a bigger house in a while, so we're gonna stick with this house because right now. Oh man, my computer just has a bad cooling system. It just makes a lot of noise, right? While playing games, that's a problem. And I ran out of wood again. Oh man. So obviously we got a height down. So Ah, why did that? That was a little mistake. I should have done that. I wipe with I, so yeah. I just makes it a little bit more interesting. Sweet. I mean, so we go ahead and actually first off finish up cutting down this tree. Quick. So this is going to take a while. I'm losing my voice also, but I mean, what? The time goes so fast. Like, so it's like already a few minutes passed, and I mean, say we are not done with making building the house yet. We want to start mining soon. It's already nighttime too. So 3 minutes passed. Right? We get some wood back from doing this. Because this is not part of the design. So it's almost nighttime. I mean, I need to build a house set. I need to craft a bed. I might cut that cough out. So we're going to have to put this. I crafted it wrong. I don't have any wood left. Oops. Okay, well, you go ahead and put. We need to actually put this one in here. Wool. So we're going to have to put our wool there, and we got a bed. Perfect. So we're going to sleep in it. Okay, it's daytime now, and we're going. It's time to actually get our bed back. We'll start with, okay, I will keep the bed there. That's like the permanent placement for it because we're making our house. And like, I basically, we're gonna have to start working on the house again. And this is just going to take forever because it literally, the amount of wood we have is very less for making a house that is this much big. So I mean, big. It takes forever to buy wood. So, I mean, not buy wood, to cut down wood, trees. Why keep doing that? Literally, I just don't understand why I keep jumping down like that. I should not do that. Okay, yeah, that's a lesson to be learned. And now one last oak wood plank is done like that. And you see, we need a lot more oak wood. So yeah, but it's time to actually go on a cutting down tree rampage and just cut out as many trees as possible to actually get all the wood possible. That's how it works, so. So I for this series, like as we cut down this majestic tree, we are going to actually mine a lot. So because we're not going to go to those caves that you there. I mean, so we might go if we want like emeralds and stuff like that. Because I mean, so it's much easier to just mine with down. I mean, so like up to level 11, that's where you get the most ores. I mean, you find diamond at level 11 and all that stuff. So that's the game point. The plan. I mean, say for the series. I mean, we're going to also do a lot of other stuff too. Okay, we're going to do some parkour. Yeah, but my axe is about to break. We should not break in the middle of buying this. Ah. Ah, what experience. Somehow I got one experience. I don't know how I got one experience. So, oh, by killing those sheep. Oh, yeah, I that was the last one. So we are going to have to. Oh, we got an apple. Perfect. Let's keep this apple for right now. Like, it's a food source. It's like where. Yeah, we have a lot of wood now. We can finish the house that we created. I should I use this design too big? No survival series starts like this. Ah, oh, man, I don't have an axe to cut this down. Start like this, they start mining like immediately. So we need to hurry up right now because of what we're doing. So we're going to have to actually quickly just start putting wood everywhere. Okay, we're done with wood. So, is it level yet? No, there's a roof. And also ran out of food. So we need an actual food source. So we had to go buy the, like, for once. Yeah, I think this flower, using it to cut down this piece of wood. Chop down the piece of wood. So now we can actually have, like, a very simplistic redesign since this is our temporary house. And no creeper should explode this because this took so much wood to even make it. So it took a lot of time. And I don't understand why this takes time. So we're going to have to put the wood everywhere. So I'd be saying maybe it's a bad Skywars is that I actually cannot actually go to the center. It's very difficult. But see, if I want to try to do that, it's so difficult. I mean, like, I feel like I'm going to fall down. And I always fall down. So I know it's a little bit easier for some reason. So I think I got a technique of doing that. So just shift click. Yeah, I actually have a little more technique now. Oh, man, wood again? Why do you do that? So man, we need more wood for that. Okay. That and also I need to cut some more a wooden axe. So because punching with your hand is so difficult. Yeah, I mean see. How much time this is going to take? I mean see. It's totally okay. It's just like half an hour already passed, I think. Right? I don't understand how much time passed by. Next time we'll put a timer or something, right, to time me because I wanted this series, like every video, to be half an hour. So it automatically becomes long. I mean, I think I started like, it's been like 29 minutes or something. I mean, say 19 minutes since I started. So I mean, that's a little bit of the same zone. I am in the same zone of starting this series. So I mean, say this is going to take a while now because I need a lot of wood. Why keep saying because? But my axe broke. I should make a new axe, but I'm not going to use all this wood for the axe right now because I had to make. I need to start buying soon, so we had to make a house that is permanent for my. I mean, that's a temporary house. This is gonna be temporary. I'm gonna make something a lot more bigger. This is like my cottage. And also, we need enough to make a door. Okay. Also, we need to just get some sand to make. We need this furnace quickly. We need a furnace quickly because it's a torch at least. So, right now, we are going to actually get like a light. Please, there's no light source in this house. So for now, we're gonna actually keep this this hole in my house as a light source because as you can see, we don't have any furnace, so not any coal. So we're gonna have to make stairs? Okay, we're gonna have to make a door, not stairs. So I'm gonna take on this make. And we're going to start by actually buying cobblestone. So and then we're going to I'm going to make a stone axe because right now. Hey, time to actually buy cobblestone. This is not challenging. Yeah, but all my tools broke, so I had to use my pickaxe. So we all just keep buying like this. So obviously, like we can hit some iron too, or the coal. Obviously, that would be pretty useful. If we do hit coal, that would be so useful. So like my backup music is playing. So. Here we need to just hit coal, so. Oh, I mean, I didn't hit any coal. That's a problem. So, I mean, what look. Cool. So obviously that is totally a problem. So I should hit Cole sometime soon, or else. So obviously. This is gonna take a while. I need to find coal. I literally don't have 8 coal. So it's. Like we went pretty down right now. So like we are level 47, but still, obviously we had to go to level 11 to find all the ores. Like those are all. To find diamonds, so as I know from my knowledge, but obviously we're gonna have to actually we got enough cobblestone to actually make a furnace, so we're gonna have to make a furnace. Oh, I got actually a hot topic, interesting. So we're gonna have to make a furnace, and then we can do all those stuff. But I know we're gonna use this to actually cook everything. We need some food first, so so obviously we just started mining this episode, and I don't understand how many minutes passed. I don't know. So we're gonna have to wait until this is cooked. Then we have to go out and find sand, but we need a new shovel and a new axe and a new pickaxe because we need a stone pickaxe. Here we go. Okay. I use all my my food, so I actually had to get more food soon. But I just need to make a new shovel. So we're gonna make a new pickaxe. Since why not? Stone pickaxe. Yeah, we're gonna have to get this and make an axe, a stone axe. Oops, I did the crafting recipe so wrong. So we're gonna have to take out this and put a new stone axe and a new shovel because like our old shovel broke, so we only need a new one. Right now I'm gonna it's almost nighttime, man. So we're gonna have to quickly go down. So okay, time to mine again. Okay, this wood pickaxe is about to die, so we're gonna use this. Okay, where's our mine? So, I literally am scared of any creepers. There's something is going. It is a little messed up sometimes, like, it will just jump randomly. Literally, this mine is not working right now. I'm not getting any resources. It's not going deep down enough to actually get resources. So, we're going to have to finish this off right now. So, just actually let me just take a break right now. So, literally, this is not going down enough. No coal yet. I will use this right now. It's still working, so yeah, now it's stopped working, so we're gonna have to start using this one. What, still no coal? Something really fishy going on here. No coal yet. No coal, no iron, nothing. Like, we mined so much and no coal or iron? Like, we are level 27. No wars, nothing. Oh, we hit a cave. Bad news. We hit the cave. And I wasn't supposed to hit the cave. So my plan is to actually just guard myself off, because this cave doesn't have any resources either. So time to actually. Okay, first off, we don't have to actually first off just cover ourselves here. So this is part of the cave that we just went, so we're gonna have to go more down. And also, so we had to get a new pickaxe, so, yeah, I was just reminding to myself we had to get a new pickaxe, so. Still no coal! What the? So, no coal at all! So, we're literally no coal. And we are in level 19, so we should find coal soon. Ah, finally! Like, after a while, we actually found some coal. And my pickaxe is about to break. This is... So, I mean, say... And we are level 15, so we are actually pretty close to the level that you find diamonds. Okay, well, time to actually cover this up. Making this body super clean. Well, first off, we need some torches. So we have enough coal to actually make a few torches. So, well, first off, we need to make some wood, sticks. Exactly what we need. Wait a second, I'm going to actually have to split this in half because we need the other coal to actually torches. Okay, got enough torches for days. Okay. It looks like we are a black hole situation now. So let's light this up a lot. So we're going to have to, we're going to do some smart lighting here. So, since we had to save a lot of these torches. This is not a very good mine, I just realized it, so. This took forever to actually get. So we're gonna have to make a new stone pickaxe since our old one just broke. This is about to break after I just use it a bit because or I'm gonna keep it as a backup, I don't know. Let's just see what we can do with this and we're gonna have to make a new one. What the? Where's the door? Oh, finally got there. New stone pickaxe. Yay. Also new torches because we need torches in this house. So here and here. So we're gonna have to actually put wood for lighting now. So we can cover down with wood, yay. So things are going decently well. We just found some coal, but we don't have enough coal. So that's like the problem here. So coal or anything enough because like, where is that stone pickaxe? So we're gonna have to actually go down again and just to find the mine. I should put some kind of indication where is the mod because it looks like I'm actually losing it. Now this mod goes really down. It's really down. We didn't find iron yet. And if we... Yeah, that is an issue. So we're going to have to go extremely down. So like, we're five right now. So we're going to have to go extremely down. Just put some torches down here. Have some rest though, but I can't break it, so I need to find iron now. Oh, my that pickaxe broke, so now this one gold. Really, I don't have any iron yet. Oh, no, that's iron. Yay, we actually need iron. So, we got down enough to actually get iron. That means that is a possibility. So now we had to go back up and just actually boil it in our furnace. So we were, I did skip some rest though, because this is not going to break it very easily. So I mean, we need to collect a, and we have bedrock level. Nice. We went up to bedrock. This mine goes up to bedrock. Just prove it. But still, I mean, see, we need to find diamonds now. That's like our next step. But we don't have a lot of iron. It looks like sadly we don't. And this also has 9 attack damage also. So we can what? You can't. Wait, are you kidding me? A zombie spawned. I need the mine. So we need to put some more torches. Somehow a zombie wanted to go into our mine. I say, okay, we go ahead and light this up a lot because like the darkest level is like very low. Okay, we're going to need to get an iron pickaxe because like we're going to have to hit a lot of ores right now. So we're going to have to first off boil this. It also gets some glass because we need glass. Let's go just keep that open before now. He said, I can't believe how can a zombie get into. Oh, it's so open coal. Perfect. We need to get to coal. So, first off, we're going to have to cover this up. Okay. Perfect. Never dig down, kids. Well, I am digging down because I can get up like with some dirt. So luckily you found some open coal. You say. So like our mine goes up to bedrock, okay? So that is good. And there's a lava there that's interesting. Nice. And I say, let's go back to our house. And I mean say I was ending this show right now. I mean, now I actually going to first collect all our iron, acquire hardware. That's like there's some good cool achievements. Yes, I think this is like the new 1.10 update. So we have an iron pickaxe. Everything else I'll keep it cool stone because I don't need it. It's almost nighttime, so yeah. Should we go out? I think I saw a pumpkin. So let's go out and get that pumpkin, and we will come back. And I think we might want to end it for today. I was going out to find sand and didn't want it to have me found coal, so yeah, I had to collect that. So I went this before to just get pumpkin. Because pumpkins are very rare, so this is useful. I can make a jack-o'-lantern or something. Oh! Found some more coal. So this one does have a lot of coal. It's in the mountains, so these are about coal. But I actually did go by to find coal, so yeah, that was a little bit useless because I could got here. But I also needed a lot of resources, so yeah, we found resto also, so we could get that sooner or later because the mine will always be there. So we going to have to take our stone axe and just be ready to fight. So, well, let's go down to sleep. Yeah, I think we ran out of time. So, yeah, this is Crystal Lessons. So, thank you for watching this video. Bye. Next episode, we are going to do a lot of stuff. Oh, man, there's like a bigger, another big snake inside. Oh, okay, oh, man, that's my face, snake. It's just, like, it's so huge. And he's become bigger, obviously. So I'm just waiting until, like, I think I will go to the center because that's where.